need not tell you that the world situation is very serious. It is logical that the United States should do whatever it is able to do to assist in the return of normal economic health in the world, without which there can be no political stability and no assured peace.
Formed out of the chaos of the post-World War I occupation of Germany, civil affairs have been called on to secure the victory in both war and peace. Civil affairs advises, supports, and conducts missions around the globe. The men and women who fill the civil affairs regiment are true warrior diplomats who help commanders win by using their in-depth understanding of the civil component to inform and influence military operations by, through, and with indigenous populations and institutions, the interagency, and unified action partners. Civil affairs teams work in conjunction with special operations elements in support of resistance activities. Civil affairs help develop situational understanding for maneuver commanders and senior decision makers through the analysis and evaluation of the civil component. The result of their efforts ultimately ensures comprehensive understanding of the operational environment, maintains operational tempo and freedom of maneuver, and preserves combat power that would otherwise be required to deal with civilian population-based problems affecting mission accomplishment. They achieve this through civil reconnaissance and civil engagement, which are the primary methods by which civil affairs soldiers collect relevant civil information and affect the operational environment. Those who seek to join the ranks of the Civil Affairs Regiment are unique. At the United States Army, John F. Kennedy Special Warfare Center and School, the Special Operations Center of Excellence, civil affairs candidates are assessed, selected, trained, and educated by the professional cadre and staff. Before they can join the Civil Affairs Regiment, they must go through a rigorous assessment and selection process designed to identify attributes conducive to learning cultural nuances, divergent worldviews, understanding biases, prejudices, and stereotypes that will affect both the civil component and military operations. During civil affairs assessment and selection, soldiers are introduced to the unique mission set. This process tests civil affairs candidates in situations that mimic some of the challenges they may face as a civil affairs team member. The candidates are not evaluated on current knowledge, but rather on professional skills and attributes needed to succeed in civil affairs. Those who make the cut enter civil affairs training. The teaching, coaching, and mentoring of future civil affairs soldiers starts here as part of a year-long professional journey that pushes candidates to their physical, intellectual, and mental limits. Civil affairs soldiers' ability to conduct civil reconnaissance and civil engagements with all types of stakeholders is mastered by their cultural knowledge and proficiency in foreign languages. The Captain's Career Course and the Civil Affairs Specialist Course are designed to provide students a fundamental understanding of civil affairs doctrine, policies, and directives. These courses focus on how civil affairs forces are organized, trained, and equipped specifically to plan and execute civil affairs operations across a range of military operations. A critical part for every soldier entering civil affairs is to have a solid understanding of the regional issues that they will be faced with all around the globe. Students undertake a comprehensive education in regional analysis, national policy and strategy, regional history, culture, issues, and political military factors of many foreign nations. Engaging the civil component includes indigenous populations and institutions, unified action partners, interagency, and other civil entities relevant to accomplishing the mission. The course provides U.S. Army captains with the tactical, technical, leadership, knowledge, and skills needed to lead a civil affairs team. Along with a solid understanding of civil affairs activities, they are also trained and educated to conduct operational planning. The course provides U.S. Army soldiers and NCOs with the tactical and technical skills needed to serve as a member of a civil affairs team. Learning focuses on civil reconnaissance, civil engagement, and additional training in information management. Officers and soldiers who fill the ranks of the reserve component possess unique capabilities that are necessary to operate and influence effectively and efficiently in population-centric conflicts. Reserve component students do not undergo language and culture training in the civil affairs pathway. As respected members of their communities back home, they bring extremely valuable skills with them. After successfully completing several months of rigorous physical and academic requirements, soldiers must validate they have inculcated the skills and knowledge necessary to perform on a civil affairs team by participating in the Army's Civil Affairs Culmination Exercise, Operation Sluss Tiller, the most challenging and important event of the course. Named posthumously after Sergeant First Class Matthew Sluss Tiller, the exercise is designed to push soldiers to their physical and mental limits. OST challenges students to perform and apply civil affairs methodology, conduct deliberate planning, lead a team, and survive in a politically sensitive, complex, and often hostile environment. OST offers encounters with a vast array of real people, all with different backgrounds, cultures, languages, religions, problems, and hostilities. It's a world-class assessment of all of a student's tactical and technical skills that are integral to civil affairs operations. Students are highly trained to be proficient in a foreign language with an astute cultural understanding of the people they will be communicating with. The ability to deeply understand the civil component of the operational environment and conduct civil engagements with all types of stakeholders are the essential skill sets of the Civil Affairs Regiment. As qualified civil affairs soldiers, they will provide the Army's Special Operations Regiments and Civil Affairs Commands with innovative and adaptive leaders and operators. Discreet, precise, politically astute, and scalable teams provide an intelligence-enabled capability for diplomatically sensitive missions. Civil Affairs engages across the conflict continuum, ranging from the prevention of hostilities through irregular and conventional warfare to assisting people to restore order and normality after hostilities end. Civil Affairs soldiers continue to deploy around the world at a moment's notice and remain one of the most deployed regiments in the U.S. Army inventory. These Civil Affairs soldiers continue to be an essential element in securing the victory.